making our Christmas memories. I've been working.
Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Susan here, and today I'm going to be showing you some of my favorite outfits that I've been loving recently, as well as, yeah, that's all I got. I don't know what. But without further ado, let's just jump straight into my closet. Alrighty guys, so here we are in my beautiful closet. Sorry, it's a little bit messy, but hope you guys don't mind about that. So let's just get started. I'll try to leave some space over here. I don't really know. Doing that. I'll try to leave space right there because I will also be putting on the clothes and showing it to you guys. So let's get started. So right off the bat, I see. I love this one. This shirt with this skirt. It is just beautiful. I love it because I think that the black sweatshirt, whatever you want to call it, really works with the skirt. And then I usually either wear my white Converse or my boots. And I pair this with my black cowears that are actually sparkly. So that works. And just to let you guys know, I paired this black skirt with like almost everything because it's black and it can go with another thing that I really love is this shirt. It is one of my favorites. I got it for like my birthday. And I love to pair it with this black skirt as well because, again, it just really pops with this neon bright green. It reminds me of something that Tate McRae or Nikki Gamer, I think was her last name, would definitely wear. And I know that she's worn this color. Okay. And then another outfit. A lot of them I paired with my jeans. So let me go ahead and get those jeans actually out. Some of my pairs of jeans here. Now I don't actually wear these ones. But the ones that I wear with like every outfit are currently dirty. Now please keep in mind that some of these clothes I'll be showing you are dirty, but you know, it's okay. Another outfit that I really like is this with either my yoga pants for like a comfy day or my jeans if I am going out. I just think that this outfit works, and honestly, this I just kind of wear this with anything, so it's really cute. This and these jeans. Now, I don't actually wear these jeans that much, but my other jeans. And usually with my denim jacket over top of it because it is adorable. And then another outfit that I really like is this one right here that I'm wearing. And with this jacket because it's just bright, fun, colorful, just like me. I usually pair it with some pair of cat ears, you know? I don't know if that makes sense. But just really pop it off your face. Pop it off your face. Cat ears, or I just love cat ears, you guys. I know that. Another really cool outfit is, just so you guys know, I pair a jacket with like everything. So I love this yellow dress. It's very summery, but I love to wear it because it's so pretty. And I pair it with either my leather jacket or my denim jacket. And I got this. Wait, I need to tell you guys what I got this. I got this at Old Navy. And also when I modeled it up here, I'll be putting where they're on. Okay. Another one I love that you guys can see here is this with my yoga pants. I actually took those off because I don't want to look good for the camera. That made no sense. But do I ever make sense? No, I don't. Okay. Now, another really nice outfit that I love to wear. Now, unfortunately, I can't wear this one as much as I like. I would love to, because the skirt is getting a little too short on me. But I do love this.
Yeah, spend my time running
this shirt. They're so cute together. Or this skirt with like
but this is my favorite holiday. It's a chance
this or something. Over new.
Cause I missed you so I'm letting go of everything.
And I usually pair stuff with my skirts or dresses that are just a little too short with some knee-high socks. So I got this one from Justice, as well as the shirt from Justice. And also some of his clothes, like this sweatshirt. I don't remember when I got it. I don't remember. Okay, sorry. So now another outfit that I found yesterday. And by the way, this dress. Overall denim dress. Overall dress. And it was from Forever 21. Now I actually got this at like Goodwill yard sale kind of thing. So I don't know if they still have this. So here it is. It's a cute, it's like this one right here. Cute little sweatshirt. And I usually pair it with my jeans. Just in case you do. And this one, which I usually pair with one of the sweaters that I bought. I got both of those sweaters that I actually buy from this one I got from Justice. I don't remember the last time I wore it. This one, bitch, is too short. I wear it to bed. And I have this one. I don't wear skirts that often. You guys sell these too. Probably nobody cares. I probably shouldn't say that. Someone might. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you want to see me do another video somewhat like this, let me know and I will definitely do another video. Bye, guys. Love you.